Hello, this is Payroll Tips and my name is Peter Granston. Today I will show you how to calculate net to gross using a popular free online payroll tool. A net to gross calculation is where you specify the take-home pay, net, and then calculate how much gross pay it would take so that after deductions it would work out. This would normally be a very time-consuming task, taking up to 11 manual calculations of tax and national insurance. Now who wants to do that? Luckily, software can do this for you. So let's get started. Go to www.payesoft.com/webcalc.html and select the UK WebCalc button. If you are new to WebCalc, make sure you're registered to receive your password and enter your email address and password at the bottom here. I will keep this demonstration as simple as possible, but WebCalc can do very complex calculations. I will cover this in future videos, so please subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos to learn more. I will enter a tax period of 1 monthly for 2014-15. If you were calculating any other period, you would need to enter your brought forward figures here. You could also enter any other payments or deductions at this stage, like car allowance or pension. Under calculation type, I will select net to gross and enter my desired take-home pay. In this case, exactly 4,000, and then click the calculate button. Wow, that was fast. Down the bottom here, you can see the results, including your P11 values. You can edit text marked with an asterisk and print this off as a payslip, or copy the values over to your payroll system that perhaps doesn't have the facility for net to gross. If this has helped you out, please remember to like this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments section below, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.